Down inside the goal. Vancouver keeps the puck in. Josh Green shoots, rebound, Burrows scores! Alex Burrows, a fourth line goal, and miraculously Vancouver has tied this game 1-1.
Well, some rare good forechecking, causing two turnovers before the Canucks finally, with Burrows, tied the hockey game. And here's what I'm talking about, some good work right there. And you can see Jaguar made a nice stop originally, and Burrows, who fell into the net on the forecheck situation, stays in, makes a beautiful pass, and goes to the net with a stick down. What do you think happened? The puck came right to him.
His first ever National Hockey League playoff goal in his 11th playoff game. And